Jeff Sudo has already won $16,000. He is back to try to make it again to the bonus sprint today on Scrabble. An eight-letter word. The clue is, he's easy to see through. It's the crossword game you've played all your life, but never quite like this. And here's your host, Chuck Woolery.
All right. Thank you, Charlie Tuna. I want to welcome Henry Clay Junior High School and Assumption School here. All my friends are up in the audience, and we're having a good time having them here on trick-or-treat week. Today, the jackpot in our bonus sprint stands at $5,000. Winner's going to get a chance at that later on in the show. Now, you probably already noticed that it's trick-or-treat here. Maybe you didn't, but if you did, then you'll know that it's also trick-or-treat on all the rest of the NBC shows. So stay tuned, because we have a few surprises in store for you for this show. And Charlie has our first two players, and here they are.
She likes to clown around. He's got a splitting headache. Originally from Tababoon, Philippines, Sonny Arano. And from Hacienda Heights, California, Jeff Sudo.
All right, nice to have you both here. You know, the thing that's crossed my mind all week, Sonny?
Sony.
Is that, you know, you guys have these things on. Nobody at home is going to recognize you. So when you feel comfortable and you want to take that off, please do, if you want to. If you don't have to.
Okay.
All right, tell me about yourself,
Sonny. I'm currently a student at Cal State Long Beach, studying to be an elementary teacher, and my goal is to have 11 children, just like my grandmother.
Oh, great. That's your grandmother had 11 children?
Yes.
Yeah. Now, Sonny, I would suggest that you probably take that thing off your nose, because you're starting to sound like this, and it would be very difficult to understand you, don't you know, okay? Thank you. All right, how you doing, Jeff?
Real well now, Jeff.
Yeah, that's good. Tell me about yourself.
Well, like I said last show, I'm going to be starting work a few weeks in Palo Alto for a firm up there doing some venture capital work, hopefully. And with my winnings, I hope to take a vacation as soon as they give me some time off.
Yeah, the winnings are $16,000 plus a VCR. He's done real well in one day, I might add. Now, Sony, you're the challenger. You're going to go first. We're going to play Scrabble until somebody gets three words right. That player goes on to the Scrabble sprint. Today, they got a chance at $5,000. Take a look at the board as we set up for our first game, building on the letter A. Eight letters in the word, and the clue is many people take a stand on opposite sides of it. Now, when you think you know the word, hit your buzzer. Don't forget the pink and blue bonus squares, because they're worth money. Many people take a stand on opposite sides of it.
Okay, I'll take the tile 10 and the tile 9.
A or an M?
Okay, I'll take the M.
Nope, stopper, over to you, Jeff.
Take tile 3.
A or a C? $500. Many people take a stand on opposite sides of it.
Can't see it. I'll take the A.
First position and last position and the middle.
Still don't see it. I'll take the 5. And over here to the 8. The N.
Many people take a stand on opposite sides of it.
And the I. I don't think there's any more money up there, so Atlantic?
That's right. It's Atlantic Ocean. He doesn't give them up too quickly, Sony.
Okay.
Building on the letter N in Atlantic, seven letters in the word. The clue is they need a morning pick-me-up.
Okay, morning pick-me-up. Mm-hmm. I'll take a tile 5 and 7. Okay. I'll take the I.
They need a morning pick-me-up for $500.
I don't know it. Mm-hmm. Place the T. I still don't know it. Place the 4 and the 3.
S or an A?
I'll take the A.
They need a morning pick-me-up.
And I'll take the S.
$500 again. They need a morning pick-me-up.
I don't know it yet. Mm. I'll take the 2 and the 6.
F or an L?
I'll place that F for some moolah. And the word is infants.
That's right, $500 worth of infants. Good for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 500. There you go. All right, Jeff. Building on the letter S in infants, eight letters in the word, and the clue is, he's near rock bottom.
He's near rock bottom.
$500, if you know what it is.
No, I don't. I'll take the 2. And the 10.
L and D.
The L. And the D.
He's near rock bottom.
Ooh, don't see it. 4. And the 7.
F and a P.
The P.
Sonny, he's near rock bottom.
Okay, I'll take the 8.
F and an I.
Okay, I'll take the I. Still don't know. I'll take, place the F.
He's near rock bottom for $500.
I know it. Goldfish!
That's right. One, two, three, four, 500. Out of time. Going to play the rest in speed word. Hands on your buzzers. Don't answer till I say go. We'll put the letters in place one at a time. Can't give you the last one. That's up to you. Okay, Sony's going for the game. Jeff's trying to tie it up. We're building on the letter D in goldfish. 6 letters in the word, and the clue is some guys do it in the back of a canoe. Go. Jeff.
Paddle.
That's exactly right. Yes. Anybody's game. Did he get money? No. Building on the letter E in paddle. 7 letters in the word. The clue is they're always looking to make a mark. Ready? Go. Jeff.
Pencils?
No, and boy, that's a chance you got to take now. You're out of speed word, and Sony, it's all yours. You can wait for the money to pop up if you want.
Okay.
They're always looking to make a mark. Ready? Go. Always looking to make a mark.
German.
Yes, too bad you couldn't get it with the M. Well, Jeff, big winner, Jeff. Big winner. $16,000. You did it all in one day. Plus your VCR, and we're happy to give you that. And thanks for coming on the show. We enjoyed having you. Well, Jeff got a VCR, Sony. Let's see what you can win. You want to try something here? Pink or blue?
Blue.
Blue. Well, blue was the lucky one yesterday. Maybe it'll be lucky today. We'll see. Okay. It's a trick or a treat. And hopefully this will be a treat.
Okay.
Let's see what it is. You can go around the world with your brand new yo-yo. It's not a nice You know, the wild, I mean, they make me do this. It's like I have nothing. I didn't set this up. I didn't do it. I just have to do it. You know what around the world with a yo-yo is?
Yeah, the one where you go like this.
Well, it's a pretty good. Let me see the yo-yo. Is this one of those yo-yos that at least light up? Oh, yeah, that's a good yo-yo. Do that in the dark and take a few of your friends out at the same time. Okay, we're going to come back in just a minute. Stay with us.
Heartburn again?
Yeah.
Take some Riopan Plus 2. It's double strength.
I hope it works fast.
In lab tests, Riopan Plus 2 starts neutralizing acid in 10 seconds.
You look better.
You want to go out for a banana split?
Riopan Plus 2 works fast.
Yesterday's cold was a bother, but nothing like fighting today's cold, which is complicated by stress, exhaustion, and pollutants. Today's medicine for today's cold is new Benadryl Plus. With the strength of Benadryl for sneezing, plus a maximum strength decongestant to help you breathe easier, plus a maximum strength pain reliever. Today's cold. Demand new Benadryl Plus. Today's medicine for today's cold.
Think of all the things you could be doing. If only you had more energy. This kind of energy comes from food by eating a well-balanced diet with vitamin B complex and biotin, the energy releasers. To be sure you're getting enough energy releasers, take Theragran M high-potency multivitamins with minerals rich in B-complex and biotin. They're essential for converting food into the energy you need. So eat right and take Theragran M from Squibb with energy releasers. Unleash your energy.
Ritz Bits crackers.
Mini Ritzes, unbelievable.
3 sizes. They're very,
very tiny.
Buttery.
Ritz Bits, every bit as good as a Ritz.
And now, back to Scrabble and Chuck Woolery.
Sonia Rano has $1,500, and all she wanted to make was $500, so you did pretty well. You're three times what you are.
Yeah, I was really surprised.
Well, you're going to establish a time now, and the winner of the next crossword is going to come up here and try to beat that time. So you're way ahead. You can just have fun and relax and
good. Clown around.
Clown around, stuff like that. Good luck. First word, five letters. She had foster parents.
She had foster parents.
Ready? Ready?
Yes.
I need that indication.
Okay.
Go.
Jody.
That's right. Second word, six letters. They hardly ever leave home.
They hardly ever leave home.
Ready?
Okay, ready.
Go.
A. F.
They hardly ever leave home.
N. I.
They hardly ever leave home.
Snap. Snail.
Yes. The third word has seven letters. He runs a body shop.
He runs a body shop.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
L. Lalane.
Very good. Last word has nine letters. Nine letters.
Nine
a
letters.
Period of great inflation.
A period of great inflation.
Ready? Go.
T. R. N.
Period of great inflation.
B. A.
No. Keep going.
E. Y.
Period of great inflation.
Pregnancy!
Yes, 24.7. That sounded like a pretty good time. Pregnancy kind of held you up, but that was it. So good. All right. 24.7. We'll see if that's good enough right after this. Here it is.
If you took an Actifed tablet for your cold, there's something you should know.
Yes, sir!
Contact 12-hour caplets work twice as long.
Zunkai.
Until there's a cure, there's contact.
Once a woman's day starts, it never stops. Which may be one reason women suffer from constipation. In fact, they're constipated three times more often than men. Fortunately, there's today's Correctol. Its special formula combines a mild laxative with a softening agent to work gently, work effectively, overnight, to help you feel like yourself again. Today's Correctol works gently, works effectively.
Welcome to a room unlike any you've ever seen. A room where the light comes on automatically when you enter, then goes off when you leave. Where you never have to flip a switch, pull a string, or wish you had an extra hand. Every room could be this convenient if you add a First Alert sensor switch. It automatically turns the lights in any room on and off. Sensor switch from First Alert. Isn't there room for one in your home? Look for the complete sensor switch line.
Baby, you never look better.
Can I take your picture today?
Don't know when I've seen such a smile. Don't you love all we do to get the best out of you?
Through Saturday only at Sears, get 2 8x10s, 2 5x7s, and 10 wallet-sized portraits for just $14.95.
A face like yours deserves only the best, and I gotta tell you, baby, you never look better.
Sears, your money's worth and a whole lot more.
If he says his mother's coming, it's okay. Even if the kids leave a mess, it's okay.
Summer's Eve. More than a little fresher, more than a little cleaner. More like yourself.
Now, if he tells me there's another woman, that's not okay.
Summer's Eve. More like yourself.